having merged into the sunny open. We arrive at the spot where my friend and I left off last time. We were just kind of scouting to figure out where the thing went. And having already gone through a bit of the Esker stretch, if I was too lame and lazy to want to schlep up this thing. We're right near a golf course where many a good walk is spoiled. And there's the reassuring Denny Blaze. The Charles River Link Trail. We came from that way, and we're heading this way. And it's up the hill we schlep. Color graciously provided by Loose Strife, trying to do something to compensate for its complete overrun of habitats it likes. Ooh, it's another big pipe. Another interesting siphon house. I think that's what those are. Wow. Okay. Pass another siphon house. Sharing the experience of new stuff, huffing and puffing up the hill. Ooh, this one's really spiffy. It's got a turret. More damage from Mitt Romney. Sorry for the inconvenience. Repairs are planned in future in the side. Is covered with little bits of rust, indicating it's been there a while. We really dodged a bullet that jackass didn't end up president. You can just look at how wretched so much of the Commonwealth is. Wow, it's even got a lightning rod. Nice. Ooh. A break. Look at the beautiful work. The Commonwealth has always wanted to emulate the old country more than newer parts of America. This thing wouldn't be out of place in France or Switzerland, old Europe. Except that it wouldn't be in completely miserable, scuzzy shape with tarp and visqueen over it for what's obviously been a run of years. Yeah! Oh, what a cheapskate goon state. So we part company with the thing that has contemplated repairs at some day in the as yet undetermined future. Once more, thanking our lucky stars that we dodged the mittens bullet, and that shit biscuit is back in San Diego giving Rafalka dancing lessons, while the rest of us breathe gigantic sighs of relief. Yeah, it looks like we're coming to some sort of commerce activity density zone. Not much sign of blazing around here, but it isn't really all that necessary. It's kind of like follow your nose along the aqueduct. Don't whack pedestrians. But only when the crosswalk is flashing. I see. There's the old helpful blaze. So we came from here. Actually, I walked from the upper edge of Needham at a bus stop. It's a really good deal. So you can do this hike using the Watertown 59 bus if you're one of those people that doesn't like driving like me.